Let me take a moment to brag about my friend that sits next to me every night. Darlene, honored last night for excellence in the community. She wasn't the only one. There were a number of business and civic leaders in Central Ohio, all recognized for what they do and have been doing in the community, all honorees and emerging leaders, featured in a special last night right here on NBC4, recognized by Columbus Afrocentric and Sankofa. It is Swahili for go back and get it. Darlene was honored for inspiring young girls in the community.
When I grow up, I want to be just like Miss Darlene Hill. Not only is she smart and confident, but she is beautiful. Every time she smiles, she lets everyone know that I am a phenomenal woman. As soon as she graduated from The Ohio State University, she started working in California. Then she worked in Chicago. Finally, she came back to Columbus, and now she is on the top of her game. I am so proud to present my hero, Miss Darlene Hill.
All right.
That just makes me want to cry every time I hear something
Darlene's
like that.
Darlene's honor came from a program that recognizes African-American excellence in our community. You can catch Sankofa, hosted by our own Kerry Charles, again this Saturday at 10 a.m. The content will surely leave you impressed and inspired. How good is that for you?
I'm so honored. Again, I said in my thank you speech, it's one thing to win awards, national awards, but to be recognized from the community that you serve, that's such a big honor.
Way
and that's
go.
What Sankofa is all about.
Way to go.